This week, the 145 engine in China 5, still alive in Norfolk.
As British rail traffic continues to split the nation, there's a bit of everyday power. Two families struck a brilliant balance to the spot of the power.
They actually look like a set of lips a minute ago. That's sort of like a wee head in the middle. Kid on it, it's a wee bat or something. Whatever. Definitely not a clear sky, far from it. They never got rain clouds. But there's wee wispy ones under there. I like there's the sun going in to hide. It's like an old person swimming on a mermaid. Oh Karen, you definitely need to go out there, hun. Seeing shapes in the clouds. See that? About in the middle, right in the middle. The three lights at the top in that cloud. One of them is actually the sun. Nice spreading out of it. A wee eye in the middle of it now. Right, that is the sun. I tell you what, see when that cloud comes over, it is freezing. God, I believe that's up to nearly 4 minutes already. Wow. Right. Stop. I'll be here all day.
Absolutely 8 to 6 and a bit of the